So I just got back from Mumbai to Chennai after a vacation. And on the way back, I noticed that our plane landed from the seaside. This seemed unusual to me because most of the time the plane doesn't land from that side. So for those of you who don't know, Chennai is a city in South India and on the coast of Bay of Bengal. There are two runways in the Chennai airport. One is only for the departures and the other one is for both arrival and departures. So there are two ways to land in the runway. Either from the northeast direction or from the southwest direction. So sometimes the plane lands from one direction and sometimes it lands from the other direction. So why is that the planes change the runway direction during takeoff and landing? That's exactly what we are going to learn in this video. So in most airports like the Chennai airport, there is only one runway for landing. These runways are aligned in the direction opposite to where most of the winds come from, as the airplanes like to land into the wind. So for example, if the winds usually come from the west, the plane would land from the east direction. This relative wind reduces the ground speed of the aircraft due to the drag effect. Ideally, an aircraft would want to land with the lowest ground speed so that it occupies less space in the runway and there is a less chance of the aircraft sliding off the runway. If you are not familiar with the terms like relative wind and drag, you can check out my aerodynamic series which I've already made. So let's see what causes the runway direction to change during landing. The first one is wind shift. Sometimes when the wind shifts 180 degrees, the runway direction is also shifted 180 degrees. So for example, if the wind was moving from west to east, the plane would land from the east direction. But if the wind shifts from east to west, the planes would land and take off from the west directions to get more lift and drag. Since the aircraft flies opposite to the direction of the wind, it gets more lift and drag without burning extra fuel. This saves the fuel as well. The second one is noise reduction. A great example of this is the LA airport. Since the Los Angeles airport has four runways, it doesn't have to shift the runway size for takeoff and landing. But in order to reduce noise levels and disturb the residents near the airport, during the night time, all the airplanes fly over the ocean and lands towards the east, thus reducing the noise levels by not flying over the residential buildings. The third factor is weather. In San Diego, the planes take off and land mostly in the west direction. But during bad weathers and fog, the takeoffs are done mostly to the west, but the landings are done to the east side. This causes a lot of delays in the flight. So the next time you take out your camera to shoot the landing from the seaside and the plane doesn't land from that side, it's most probably because of these factors. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like, share this video on various social media platforms, subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon. And don't hesitate to share your thoughts and doubts in the comment section. I'll see you in the next video.